Oh no.
Oh, a new apartment.
You had to bring up the fucking that goddamn Amber is the Color of My Energy song. Back, me and my brother, when we used to work together, if that song came on, we rewrote that lyric so it said Amber is the color of my anal beads. We were pigs. Good times, good times. Uh-oh.
Whoa, this place is the best yet.
Sir, what's going on?
My friend Katushka, she's
gone. Is this the second time you dropped that phone?
Yeah.
Because it's vibrating itself off my knee.
Why don't you just put it on?
She's
illegal.
Which one is Ileana again?
I don't care. How about that? Ileana was the one who we weren't yelling at about breaking her bones.
Where do we get the money for this?
By doing missions and being high up in the Sun On Yee.
Yeah, but I didn't...
Apparently, it's the paycheck's pretty good.
Where's my clothes changer?
Your wardrobe?
There it is.
Right near the door. Holy shit, I love this place. Hmm? Wish we could... Man, the Sleeping Dog sequel that we're not going to get. Wow, that looks great.
Yeah, I'm actually just going
to... Take the sunglasses and the hat off. And we can actually have a normal, nice-looking Wei Shen.
No.
Yeah, no. Just good. Just a good boy. Just a good, handsome boy.
Wait a minute, hold on.
What about shoes?
Yeah, I want to see if... I like...
Ooh.
I like that red.
Hold on, go back to the black. Was that the phase six? Oh, fuck. Oh, that's nice, though. The red?
I like the red. I'm going with that. There. We did a whole lot
that
of nothing.
Sleeping Dogs 2 sequel that we're never going to get.
Oh.
In my head, I fantasize about having, like, a nice house decorating portion of it.
That would be nice. Kind of like what they did with, They did that with, the fuck is that, movie with
like
Al Pacino?
Assassin's Creed 2 villa thing.
Who was it?
Renovation.
Oh, God, why can't I remember this? It's, like, my favorite Al Pacino movie ever.
Sensible Woman?
No.
What are you talking about, first of all?
The game that they made for,
Scarface!
Yeah, Scarface, there we go.
Jesus Christ!
Scarface, the world is yours. You can decorate his mansion.
Don't tell me these things.
Oh, the game is not that great.
I want, like, every time base building comes up in a game, I'm like, this is my dream. I want to decorate the house and make it cool.
Like, and you can even put down,
this is why I was so disappointed what were they called? And WoW.
Oh,
you
garrisons.
Know, the really, the disappointing garrisons. I'm like, I just want to make it personalized. I want to decorate the house, and it's what I like about Sims. Come on, I want to decorate the house and make it nice. What I want to do with Fallout and make my house cool. I want to get stuff to decorate my house with.
I like in Fallout, you can actually, well, I haven't, I fucking
Skyrim,
bought four, Fallout Skyrim, 4 when it came out, and I still have not fucking played it.
I haven't either, I don't know. It made a bad impression, man.
I want
to. Like, they have a nice base building thing in Fallout 4.
Yeah, and
in Skyrim, I want to just steal everything and decorate my house. Or there was that time that I did the roleplay playthrough of Skyrim where I played as a serial killer and I collected heads from my victims.
That's the thing about
fucking. And stored them in a closet.
Oops. That's the thing, for instance, about Oblivion I found is that if
that
you want.
That was straight trash.
No, if you want, like, anything good in Oblivion. Mods are the only thing that can fix it to this point. I really wish.
Yeah, because
Bethesda
there's nothing
would,
good in Oblivion.
I wish Bethesda would HD remake it in Skyrim's version Gambria.
Yeah, but then also add good things into it so there's a reason to buy it.
Yeah, like all of the castle mods that people made.
Yeah, man.
So that you can buy a fucking castle and own a castle that isn't fucking Battle
so
Rock
basically
Castle.
What you want,
Battle Rock Castle.
So basically what you want is a new Elder Scrolls game that's not Oblivion that has good things in it.
Yeah, with Cyrodiil.
Yeah, sure.
What I
so you want
like.
The same setting as Oblivion, you just want a new game, that's good.
Yeah.
Same I love setting. How this many years into our friendship, you've given up trying to convince me that Oblivion is good.
Well, I don't hate Oblivion like you.
Because this has
you.
Been an eternal argument. We're destined to do this forever.
No, look, I don't hate Oblivion like you do, but if I want something that's, like, in the Elder Scrolls that's super RPG-esque, I'd go to Morrowind, and if I want something that looks good and is fun to play that isn't super heavy with the RPG elements, I go to Skyrim. Oblivion is a completely useless game to me. Like,
so
I'm
you
sure
like,
that
so
are...
you like it, but you will admit it's not good.
Yeah.
Okay.
I liked it when...
That's
I
fair
got,
enough. That's
got,
my position on Batman and Robin.
Yeah, I got...
I love that movie, but it's the hottest garbage.
Yeah.
You can sidle up to it and warm your hands on how hot that garbage is.
Like, I got a lot of fun out of, like, don't get me wrong, I got a lot of fun out of Oblivion.
Sure. Yeah, sure.
But that was because Skyrim wasn't
out. I don't begrudge you having fun with it, but the several years arc of the argument has always been, no, that game's trash, I don't care if you have fun with it, just admit it's bad. Just admit that guy's dead. And that guy. We haven't seen anyone fly up into space in a while.
No.
But there is someone in this lane. Oh, there we go.
His people needs him.
Poochie died on his way back to his home planet. God, so many dudes on bikes.
His people.
Is this the MO of the Wei Shen, the serial killer?
Yeah.
To find a serial killer lead for the cops.
It's me.
Hey, Raymond. It was me.
What am I doing? Taxi!
Oh, you did a little bit of ghost riding in the whip.
Where's the taxi?
There's no guarantee there's a taxi around.
I stand,
which is the only thing.
Spawn?
That,
I wish
to
you
wait
could,
for the red light.
That was the one thing I got to give Grand Theft Auto 4 credit for. You could just call a taxi and it would come pick you
oh,
up.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're right.
I think GTA 5 does it.
You have not played GTA 5 yet, have
no,
you?
No, I own
Holy
three
shit,
copies of it.
It's the second best game.
I have.
And if I'm being honest, it's probably the best one. I just have that FF8 thing going on.
Yeah.
Like, okay. GTA 5 is the FF9 of GTA. I love GTA 3 more, but 5 is probably the better game.
Yeah.
But either way, a solid number 2.
You know what I don't like about this? I can't just tell this taxi exactly where to go. It has to be one of these markers.
That's how it works, though.
Well, GTA 4, I could just if I go
one
in
day,
if I go into the map,
yeah,
and then I set a marker in GTA 4.
Oh, like a custom marker?
Yeah, I can tell it to go there. But if I do it in this game, I have had no luck in getting it to do that.
Oh, I never used the markers in any GTA, or the cabs in any GTA games.
Yeah, it makes it easier to go places.
Yeah. Like, it makes it faster, but I never ever used that option. Just because I've always liked how satisfying the driving is. They want me to clean up the streets, but they won't give me. You've already, I think, used more cabs than you have used the fast travel in LA Noir.
Yeah, I know. LA Noir's driving was so shitty, I just had to use it.
That doesn't make any damn sense.
Because this game is too satisfying for me to bore myself.
To shit it up?
Yeah, for me to bore myself driving it around all day. You've really helped us out a lot lately. The driving is
too... That's an amazing kind of logic.
Plus, this was like 1,000 meters, and I don't feel like driving.
This game's too good to play.
No, it's not that it's too good to play. It's just too good to play...
Driving is too good to drive around with.
It's too good to play in my usual casual way. All right, where am I going? No. Kidnapper. Bad luck.
Bad luck.
You want to do bad luck?
Turn around real quick.
Bok choy.
Ooh, bok choy.
Actually, what is this? Curry fish balls.
Ooh, ew. Never mind.
I want some balls.
The word fish ball didn't hit my ear until... It was like on a delay.
Because
I heard curry and it was like, ooh. Wait a minute. No. That's way further away than the serial killer.
So you want to do, yeah, but I could just cab.
Too. Oh, yeah, you could.
Well, I
yeah,
could
so whichever you want to do.
Cab, I just was going to use, ran over a pedestrian. Drove
what? Off. Didn't even see that happen.
Yeah, see?
Oh, my God.
That was the cab that brought me here.
Holy shit!
At least I'm pretty sure. Oh, hi. Thank you. I appreciate that.
Okay.
Please just run me over. I really do enjoy that. All right, fine. Well, we can do...
Every car on the road was a cab. That would be nice. Hey, there's one.
All right. Do we want to go to kidnapper lead one?
I don't care.
They're both very far away.
Oh, wait. No, you don't have to do kidnapper lead. Never mind.
Why?
It's not a main mission.
No.
So go do bad luck.
Pretty sure it is a main mission.
No, it's not.
How do you know?
Because I'm looking at the list of main missions.
Oh, so all the police stuff is not a main mission anymore.
No, none of those ones that you have left.
Oh.
You might need to do it to unlock main missions, but we can come up against that if we have no more to do. Unless you just want to do it. Which that's cool, too. Because I can tell you, including this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 missions left. Too comfortable. We're getting there.
Wait a minute. Now she just put him in that position. Now she's going to want me to fuck him up?
Yes. Did Uncle Poe not
recover? Big Smiley will kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed.
and that would allow Lee to take she's over the intelligent puppeteer archetype pulling the strings, trying to manipulate everybody into Danhai. He must not be removed by force. A spot that's advantageous for her.
Yes. After which there will be an election. That's how she managed to make it in this man's game.
Oh. So
wait, start mansplaining to her. About how this is supposed to be done. Lives
permanently on the brink of an look, you know, there's actually no such thing as privilege. For the quality of his
supply to improve. Nobody's saying that there isn't privilege, except for middle
Well, okay. There you go.
But us people who live on the coasts, even the conservative side, we understand that there's privilege and we would like to get rid of it, but we don't know how.
But we just don't care. Well, it's like, well,
it depends on who you talk to.
I'm a white straight male. This has worked out pretty well for me.
You gotta understand, some people, even though they recognize
fuck
the privilege,
the poor.
No, some people recognize that there is a such thing as privilege, but it doesn't necessarily enter their logic when they think about things. So they'll look at somebody who's poor and in a bad position and say to themselves.
Usually, the argument that I come up against is
this one.
What's your problem, kid? Get inside the crab car. Is that typo? Should what that be crap car? The argument that I usually encounter is, well, no, I had it tough. How is that privilege?
But that's what I mean, is people don't understand. Like, they don't add, like, they'll understand.
But I don't think that's a recognition of privilege in general. I think that's conflating privilege with, like, oh, well, if you grow up well off. I think it's, they confuse it with a socioeconomic thing.
Yeah, but that, to be fair, I think one of the biggest problems in our society has to do with the fact that we like to combine class and wealth.
Oh, hey. Health shrine.
Yeah, that was the health shrine from the other one, I think, from when I dropped the other two chicks off.
Goodbye, Mr. Chow. Have a nice day.
And you're going to cutscene away from it a second time. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Two chin loses money
fast. We better hurry up. Oh...
Damn. Oh, I remember this one.
This is timed.
No, you're okay. Come on. Okay. What?
It was freaking out.
Yes, it was.
Okay, so this isn't going to be super timed until I get into his office, I guess.
Could be. We did just have one of those a couple missions back, though. In the hospital?
Yeah.
In the hopsicle?
Yeah, where it didn't matter until
oh, shit,
I...
fast talking time. Can I do my vomit on command trick over the intercom?
Vomits into the intercom. Oh, God, that's gross!
Oh, stop. You're retching. You're gonna make me retch. I vividly remember this mission. It's a good one.
I think what this world needs is more respect.
Yeah. Also to boycott Overwatch. Because that's just unnatural and aberrant and an abomination. That May is not in a relationship with Tracer.
Well, you can't always have what you want. But if you try sometimes...
But I want it!
If you try sometimes, you get what you can. Don't be creepy. What?
You never heard of a grandma's heart? So smart, Mike. Fast talk time.
Oh, fast talk.
I love how the fast talk mission is an archetype. Delivering like, it's a type of mission. You want to tell him you turned us away? You know, you have the melee missions, you have the shootout missions, you have the pursuit missions, you have to drive someone around, you have the karaoke stuff. Then you have whole missions that are just like fast talk, fast people.
I like that. It's fun. Wait here. I'll open the
gate from the inside. It would be so dope if they had a Human Revolution or Mankind Divided style dialogue boss fight thing. Going on with the fast talking.
So why does Tuchin have a mansion?
Because he has a lot of money.
Why does?
But they also imply that he's super in debt.
Why does money have a lot of money?
Stop it! Drink your electrolytes. You're not making sense.
Hell no. Damn it! You fucked me up.
Your lack of electrolytes fucked you up. Drink your sweet electric lights.
I did it. I picked a lock. You can pick a lock, and you can pick a nose, but you can't pick a lock's nose, because locks don't have noses.
Are you saying warlocks don't have noses?
No. I am.
Shit, man! He's definitely gonna notice that.
I guess Goldfrapp
no.
don't like him.
What about those vases?
Good idea. Maybe just me.
Well, you did the right thing, Mike.
By accident.
Smash everything.
How do I open this door?
Not like this.
Oh, maybe I get...
You'll find a fucking way.
I'm sure I think I already know. Oh, yeah, I probably have to. He likes collectibles.
There you go.
Oh,
smash man. That shit.
Vandalism.
Plus 80 vandalism.
Oh, that's his... Okay.
Yes, there you go. You had to wait until you smashed all the pottery. It's gonna be a hacking. Oh no, it's lockpicking. Or, safe cracking. Again, not my favorite minigame. Turn it counterclock. Lockwise.
I did it.
You did it. You're really good at those.
Eh.
Okay. See that clock? Just a clock.
Why 444? Where's. I don't see a timer.
This 444. Like I don't. I.
Did you see the stairs? Oh.
Yeah.
It's right here.
I don't know what that specific thing is a reference to, but I'm sure it's some kind of like cultural superstition. Like the whole thing with she in Japan, meaning death, so they avoid that number.
Yeah. The fuck?
Okay, I guess. It's one of the ones you wind from the back. Just looks bad that way.
Rotate the oh god, are we fucking really fucking with his-
Yes, we're- oh, it's the best!
Beats the rest.
Cellular, modular, inactive, ovular?
Ovular? Are you ovulating? Uh-huh. Okay, where do I- oh, there it is.
Well, I am replaying Bloodborne, so kinda.
This is not- I don't- oh, okay. Dude, this is heavy. You know how heavy a grand piano is?
Yes, Mike, I do. I really, really do.
That's right, you used to be a movie.
Not really professionally, I just do it on the side. I really generally like helping people move. But what I do not like is helping people move grand pianos with two people up flights of narrow-ass stairs. Fuck that shit. Never again. Ever, ever, ever. I'll sooner throw that out the window.
Oh, this is fun.
Yeah. Well, all you gotta do is stay in cover. I wanna hear Jeopardy go crazy.
Oh no.
What?
Alright, so how do I get out of here?
Well, you leave through the front door. There you go. And if the police bust you, you just fast talk.
Oh crap, is that a camera?
Well, it's flashing, and it looks like a camera. So, probably. Shoot it with your bullet gun. Or that. They just want to get all the mini games in here.
So nobody.
Pretty sure we're gonna have karaoke coming up for some reason. Just gotta blend them. Oh, you only have 6 attempts. Is that standard?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I needed to.
That way, I wouldn't cut off his hand like I normally would.
Two goes.
Two's
here.
In the last spot. Yeah. Seven. Maybe.
Right, so
son of bitch
six
shit.
Is here and
yeah.
Eight.
Hey, there you go. Yeah, if you do it with that method, you will always get it.
Yes.
Because the worst that can happen is it'll come down to the last attempt.
Why do I recognize that guy?
I don't know.
Those cards must have been rigged.
Those cards must have been rigged. I never had a game like that before. Never. What told me single come here? Why did you stop me? It's your job to protect me, isn't it? Fucking rodents, all of you.
Uh-oh.
I think Tuchin's reactions are very good.
What is this? The Golden Tor. Look at this. How can you let this happen?
Uh-oh.
It's all gone to shit. gone to shit!
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out! Get out! I need to think!
Ooh, 18K was after you. That's what this is about.
Wait. The god left that car. Let's jack it.
Go, 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 go! Great name.
Wait, wait, wait. Let's take the god's car.
Okay, get in.
Nice.
Oh, there's the behind you.
Oh, no, Flashy. But we have to escape, but Flashy.
But we don't.
One of these.
Oh, you can't get out. Oh, good. I always get paranoid now ever since that one time you got out and it was like you failed the mission because you were
I got a puffy
vest. Because you abandoned whoever you were with.
Yeah.
You did get that health shrine out front of the front gate, right?
No, not yet.
Thanks. No, I thought you got it on the way in.
On the way, Shen?
No. Oh, I see what you did there. You made a pun based off of his name. No. No. Wrong.
Okay. Okay, it's wrong. You're right.
Wrong! It's cute. But it's wrong.
Salty old crab with his salty old car.
And his salty crustaceans.
See you later, kid.
Well, I have two more of the things
left you.
Yeah, because I'll just
and the
back.
Cab just rode off.
I should have gotten full shields for that. I fucked that up. I only got $500.
How did you mess that up?
Because I hit somebody on the way.
Oh.
It happens.
You only got $500?
Yeah. Oh.
Didn't seem like a lot. Oh.
Her name is Broken Nose.
Yes, Broken Nose Jiang.
Does she have?
Oh.
We're making arrangements for the
field. You killed him.
Things could get
complicated. Yes. I'll be in touch.
Of course. Whatever you need.
Oh no. We should just Freddy vs. Jason. Oh, did I already get this one?
Wow, come to higher.
On the bright side, maybe you'll get. Yeah, I told you. You got it on the way in.
All right.
On the bright side, maybe you'll get some really, really nice funeral attire to wear.